425 should be that way?
Yeah.
If the fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
A strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army. Let's wear graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
Something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Okay. And where would we go?
West. See what's out there.
It's nothing but ocean.
And past it?
Other countries, I guess. You want to do that?
Why not?
Good question.
That's not it. That's 2426.
Good eyes. (clears throat) 2429. Too far. Yeah. But 2426 is across the street.
2429 is next door.
Let's see.
This place looks abandoned. Like all the other houses.
Keep searching.
He painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Kara would have loved that.
I bet she would have. Four 25 constants. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
Remember the last time we were in a pool?
Oh, you mean when we were plummeting to our doom? Yeah, I have a small recollection of it.
If it makes you feel better, I also thought we were gonna die.
Nope. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello?
Since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm. They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Oh.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Okay. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Where did you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. How'd she get up to the street from here? Huh. This looks promising. Here we go. Okay. Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way. to it. I can cut through here. right. Gotta be a street around here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there. Abby, I found you. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. She'd be lucky if she lasts a month.
Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trench.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
What the fuck you say?
Oh, bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on. It's not funny, right? It's funny.
Are you serious? Come on.
Laugh.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
No. Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. Get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell in our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Traxter Resort. Tall round building. Traxter Resort. Tall round building. Fuck.
Over here! Aim for it!
We'll go back!
Is that a gun? He's got a gun!
Go back!
God damn it!
Shit! All right.
The fuck did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. And watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him, they're going in the fucking pool! Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
Your dog dig anything up? I got nothing. Let's go, Carl.
Good.
Okay. Come closer. Fucking look me in the eye. Bitch!
Big group. I better find her before these idiots kill her.
Came from over there! Start searching. Someone must...
Look out! Help!
Yeah.
Amber! Get behind her!
Thank you. Keep her in check!
Yeah, on it!
I know you're out there!
Maybe I can get in that way. Okay. Try tracks to the resort. I'm not dying today. Too fucking close. It's like a tall round building. How do I get in there? Hello.
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Just leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up mommy.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
What's the infected?
Over there!
Okay.
I got it.
Ah!
Thank you. chick.
What happened?
I don't know. It's gotta be a fucking stray.
Shit.
Spread out. Guard the tower.
We got a live one! Here, here!
Don't let him cut her!
Try to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
Abby?
This way.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. Part of this. You made him a part of this.
Thank you.
No. Just take him. drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to...
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
no sickness, no toil nor danger in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I know dark clouds will gather around me. I know my way is rough and steep, but beauteous fields lie just before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going. I'm going there, no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over
soon be free from earthly trial. This body read in the old churchyard. I'll drop this cross of self-denial and go see home to God. I'm going there to see my Savior. I'm going there, no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. Just a going over home. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going.